Search is finally over for the body of 19-year-old Frazer Riggs. After almost 3 days, there is closure for the family of the Fort Stockton teen.
Pecos County officials were just about to start another exhausting day of recovery when a boat from the Texas Parks and Wildlife found the teen on the west side of the reservoir this morning. Roma Vivas joins us with more. Roma?
Cameron Wyatt, Frazer Riggs was pronounced dead by a Pecos County judge today at 9:30 this morning. Crews looked day and even nights by land, air, and water for the body of the Fort Stockton teen.
We have recovered the body of the young man that drowned in the Imperial Reservoir.
Crews from all over Pecos County were determined to continue the search for any sign of 19-year-old Frazer Riggs. Troopers and deputies started scouting the 1,200-acre reservoir late Thursday night, and it all ended this morning.
It's a tragic deal anyway, but everybody knew what was coming. The main thing we were looking for was closure for the family to be able to find him and to get him to where they could have closure.
EMS crews, Pecos County deputies, DPS troopers, and members of the Texas Parks and Wildlife scouted the area for more than 2 days. Sheriff Cliff Harris says the recovery could have not been done without the help of the community.
We had people calling, wanting to know if we needed more boats. They brought food, they brought water. They were just tremendous.
But some Fort Stockton residents fear another tragedy could happen again at this reservoir.
Well, I think they should have more schedule, maybe. See, like, they got to be out of there before it gets dark, maybe around 7 o'clock.
It's just somewhere we don't go. We don't take small kids. There's not enough supervision, so we just stay away from that area.
Others are still dealing with the loss.
Young people will do what they will do, and you just can't. I've raised two boys, and I try to tell them, but you can't always, you know, put the warning into them.
The body of Frazer Riggs is in El Paso for autopsy. Officials say they could have some results as early as tomorrow. No word yet when the funeral will take place. Cameron?